replacing a platen roller on a ZT411 series printer. Open the media door. Open the printhead. Press down on the platen retainer. Slide the platen roller out. With the grooves up, set the new platen roller into the platen housing. Press down and hold the platen retainer while you slide the platen roller into the platen housing. Release the platen retainer. Clean the platen roller. Close the printhead. Close the media door.